Ah, cool.
Oh, called again.
So, shall we light rush this shit?
I don't have lights.
Yeah,
I don't have lights. Time to switch to light.
Light rush?
Also, my lights suck.
That doesn't work with clans.
I just have
it's
to
a medium
sure
rush.
I should get my damage this time. That was,
that's true. You could rush with Stormcrows.
I'm thinking
well,
we
if you're
do
rushing
the same...
with Stormcrows, you might as well bring Timberwolves because they're practically the same speed.
I'm thinking we do the same mechanism we did before.
Yeah,
go
I
through
agree.
The left gate, drop the one gen. Go through the right gate, drop the two gens.
And then go left.
And then, well,
depending on the situation.
I was surprised left worked, yeah. Let's see who we're against.
Well, the thing is
they basically
this,
just hedge their
gun
mats.
Is backwards to the way most of the guns are. It's facing...
Oh, 12 Tanangle Guards. Okay.
That gun is facing...
away from us, kinda, yeah.
Away from us,
but,
yeah.
Who are these folk?
12 Tanangle Guards.
Big.
We lost to them earlier.
Germans.
I think the 12th Donegal was the team that we played against that we just started sensors killing each other. Online.
Weapons online. All systems nominal.
Fucking hoot!
Divine Panzer, Diamond Tiara, damn you! Diamond Tiara is worst pony.
All right, let's do Alpha Gate for this first drop.
Alpha, copy.
Yep.
That's which side?
Should I
left,
say it in chat
left.
Again?
In all chat, ideally.
Hey guys, we're totally coming Alpha, and then we do.
Alpha Gen 1.
Running fast makes me feel good.
So in other news, I've now looked at the tournaments page on every browser on my computer, all six of them, and I still can't see ELP's position.
That's funny.
Same here.
Wow.
Guys.
Alright, let's open up the gate.
There was a guy standing on top of the Alpha gate, they know where
I believe,
here.
Yeah. That's fine,
acquired.
That's fine.
He missed his large laser, though.
No, who didn't miss with their large lasers?
A turret?
All of you guys.
Oh, I figured the answer was the turret.
No, I lost
no, we
my,
killed the
my
turret.
Back armor.
It's a spider.
Flying scout.
We're gonna make this quick too. We'll drop the gen. We're gonna bust right through and go straight for your gen 1.
See, Baronet.
If you're right at the gate, hold up, because I want the whole mass to go through at once. Alright, let's focus on the objective, get gen 1. Stretch goal is to move past and get the other generator, but that's a tough stretch goal, so.
But if you do, you'll get a Ferrari.
But if you do, you get a Ferrari, yeah.
I prefer a
Panzer. I don't want a
but,
Ferrari.
Okay.
I don't like
I'll settle for a Panzer.
Alright, the easiest way to gen 1 is to go over that little hump on the left. That's what
yeah.
I'm gonna do. I'm gonna drop right in there and I'm gonna gun at it. I'm gonna fuck up that poor little Raven that foolhardily stood in my
for mind. Having scouted us out, there's not a lot of resistance yet.
Yep, yeah. We're
ready. Oh, don't say that.
I'm tempted to say it's quiet. I'm tempted to say some people break off. In fact, I am gonna gun it for the next turn. Never mind, I'm gonna get Gen 1.
Let's just take out Gen 1.
There's too many.
Gen 1.
Gen 1. Gen pun.
Actually, yeah, somebody,
I don't
break off.
From
somebody start running
did
for Gen 3.
Did anybody stop for Gen 1?
Run for Gen 3. Run for
Gen
3. Gen
1's down. Gen 1's down.
Run for
Gen
1's
down. Running for
Gen
3. Gen 3.
Zigzag. Run for Gen 3.
Serpentine. Serpentine.
Right, exactly. Shoot him as you go.
Fuck, I'm licked.
Fight bravely, Snowball. Oh, never mind. Kill turrets on the way by.
What the heck?
No one can stop me. I'm in
Oh, so they broke my. They blew up one of my heat sinks in the middle of me firing weapons. That's not cool.
Ah!
Gen 2.
Get them all. Collect
I'm legged.
Hey, somebody
yep,
wanna
I'm
leg
legged.
That spider.
Crap, overheat.
You didn't. Jet, you didn't Gen 2. You didn't serpentine enough. That's why.
Well, we got two gens there. That was pretty good for our first
round. Oh, we're getting all three, baby. It's going in.
Going
it's
all
like,
in.
It's like shooting a womp rat. Alright, we're gonna rush through the tunnel as if we're going to Delta 4 after we get this. Here we go. Right,
I'm bringing my Hellbringer.
Alright, all three generators are down.
Oh god, the turret. The painful, painful turret with its burning
lasers.
So all
of us spawning in are gonna form up at what, right. Bravo?
Oh, I'm legged! You two go on without me!
Turret's down.
I'm
down.
New spawns should open
Grave
up paper, I guess.
Me.
I like yeah. One of their spiders.
10-9, new spawns should go where?
Beta, I guess.
Yeah, form up, what is it, C4?
Something like that,
gate.
Yeah.
Though, I may have gotten split off a bit.
Alright, here's
how are you there?
Since all 12 of us are, we're 112 man, and we got all three generators in one pass,
and we're
hitting
Omega.
Our goal is to sliver Omega this pass, and then get lots of damage. So, turrets, sliver Omega, and then, we'll start damaging next.
Just for your information, Niata, one way is currently in their spawn and just sat there because none of them have died yet.
Cool. Don't kill anyone!
That's very funny.
Tell me that you're in your dire whale.
That's okay.
Tell me you're in your dire
easier.
I'm not in my dire. How do you think my dire would have died here?
I don't even.
With jump jets.
So two of you are back there. Okay, everybody form up in C4 that's not.
Currently in
that's not
toes.
One way. Not one way you stay
I'm
put.
I'm powered down. They don't know I'm here.
You quietly stay put. That is amazing.
Ah, fuck.
Ah, they
Did
noticed
they find
you?
No.
Just stay there.
Oh my god, the drop didn't kill me.
Oh yeah, you're at 62%.
He doesn't know I'm here!
Power down, power down!
Wow.
This is, this is grinding time, right, Lenya?
Yeah, so get, form up C4.
Who's running in?
Oh, shit.
Yeah, don't run in, please. I know you're eager, but form up C4.
We don't even have that gate open yet. We're still waiting on our one guy who's stealthily in their base, able to hit Omega.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Somebody actually open the gate, if you don't mind. If you have a large laser crow, that'd be awesome.
Aw, fire for effect found him.
New target acquired. Does anybody target have a large destroyed. Laser crow that can climb up the ramp and open the gen?
I've only got meds.
Oh, I see someone up there.
I gotta build that.
It's because that was smoking, probably.
Alright, you guys got it. You guys got it. Take your time. Don't take too much damage, please.
Let me pass.
Thank you.
That'll give time for one way to catch up.
I'm in my storm crow.
So what we're gonna do, of course, is we're gonna rush in, make a hard left, go through the tunnel, go around through D4, and we're gonna try to take out the turrets behind Omega and sliver Omega, and then we're gonna fight.
There's a Raven up there.
Or
do damage as you go by, Max. Like try to get some damage numbers in. All right, I'm in a timber. I'm gonna lead the charge. So once you see me go by, that's the time to go.
The Raven on the right side.
Everyone on me!
Alpha League!
I shall be your shield!
Alpha League, Alpha League, Alpha League, onward!
Alrighty, go right through it.
Ah, crap.
I shall be the drill that pierces the heavens.
UAV up high. Oh, Jesus. Sorry.
Alright, I shall particularly be a shield through this horrible, horrible corridor of death.
Alrighty.
Keep moving.
Fuck this shit out of Thunderbolt while you're there.
Fuck them all!
Marty!
Alright, I'm legged. Go right by me! More running, less
there's
stopping.
There's a Lima. Heavy stalker.
Omega is definitely the objective, so push right by, push right by. Go, go, go.
Run, you fools!
Run, you glorious bastards.
Yeah, pretend you've got to get Omega on this run, and then just get it slivered if you're having success.
Get the turrets.
Fly, you fools.
And then we'll do a surprise for a third drop. We'll do a surprise run through the other side.
Surprise, motherfucker. Supplies, motherfucker. All rise, motherfucker. Heat level critical.
Nice job, nice job.
Right,
down. Do a sliver and then kill some turrets.
I think we got them all.
Nice
yeah,
job.
Just okay. Keep on just keep on it. If we can drop it, we can drop it.
We need to do some more damage, don't we?
Yeah.
I'm dead.
Don't drop it, just get it to a sliver and then start beating on enemy mechs.
If we drop it, we win.
Yeah, but
points.
I want my 80
points.
Points. I don't have my 80 points.
Don't kill it yet, don't kill Omega yet. Stop shooting at Omega.
Okay. Just a little further, maybe one person.
I'm just firing.
Stop firing at Omega.
Okay,
Omega.
That's good.
I
that's
had
good.
That.
Oh, we know we have it. Just...
Well, no, the kill.
Aha, stalker. No, wait, someone's continuing to shoot it.
Relax, it's good.
They might know what they're doing. I mean, if they're just trying to sliver it, it's okay.
I'm trying to make it so that if we have to make a fast push in.
Yeah, so somebody desperately...
Don't look at me, I'm hideous!
Alright, fight it out. Group 3, form up in F4. This way is gonna be about getting lots of kills. So form up in F4.
How are we almost even with the min kills?
I don't know, I
when
we
suicided with our first
that was it.
I'll be honest, when we were doing our rush, I was stopping to stand behind enemies with my Nova Crow, or Nova, or got my Nova Nova.
Nova Nova.
Mm-hmm.
Alright,
yeah,
form up in F4 as you
die. I ended up having to kill a Thunderbolt because he wouldn't leave out of my way.
No, I killed like a Stalker, a Zeus, two other Stalkers.
So you're saying you've already got your 80 points. You don't need
Oh, I've got way more than that.
I don't have my 80 points yet, but the Direwolf will make sure I do.
Yeah, if you reach the battle.
Oh, I'll get there.
Eventually.
They'll all be turned around when I get there, but I'll get there.
Wait, are we going
to
Alpha or Beta?
From now?
We're
going to Alpha.
Alpha
time,
Gate.
Right?
Alpha Gate.
Alpha Gate.
Mostly because it's good. It's a better sort of firing line area, so
user
I'm thinking we're gonna duke it out with them a bit.
This is kind of a dick move. This is almost what.
That's farming, actually.
Yeah, this is what.
Well, look, we need to get our 80 points, right?
Shit,
I don't
yeah,
get
definitely.
Get his
I mean,
to do us that one time.
It's not my fault that PGI set it up in this way, like.
So who's not got their 80 points at the moment?
As an alternative, it's also not our fault.
I'm pretty sure me. I don't know about anyone else.
No,
I'm pretty
not.
Sure
so,
I don't have it.
I would suggest that the guys who haven't got their 80 points go second, and the people who have got their 80 points go first and don't shoot. So we try and turn around, and that allows the people who haven't got their
80
points.
Go ahead and shoot. It's easy to get 80 points.
Shoot!
400.
400-ish.
Alright, go ahead and
go,
guys.
2-3 hits off.
Just keep a firing line.
For glory!
Advance very slowly. We're just gonna go through the gate. We'll rush through the gate. But then once they're, focus on kills.
Boraya!
We're gonna call targets, and we're just gonna kill. We might even be able to win by attrition.
Four buttons.
My life for Aya.
If we get to the fourth wave, then we'll do it.
My life for Spitfire.
My life for Aya Nerzul.
Oh, whoops, that is a sanctions area. Okay, wrong way. One way or another.
Fanatic Nima points.
My life for Reptar.
Reptar!
Reptar is love, Reptar is life.
By Graptar's hammer.
Come back!
What if they left through Bravo Gate to try and find us?
That would be hilarious, actually.
And we would just
one way or another.
Gonna find
just a spider coming right, sprinting so up behind
Rina
me.
Rina and Chet started good poking.
No people. Omega, right?
No Omega.
Correct.
No
don't worry Omega. Yet. Don't hit Omega.
I am unopposed. They realized I brought my brawl crew.
But I wanna find a good spot to shoot at them. So
what the fuck?
Hey, basically,
where did they go?
Be selfish in your movements. Try to
find good cover. Maybe we could fire at them from Omega.
I am taking fire.
You know what would be a really good
where the hell is them?
Oh my god, they all flanked around behind. They're behind us all.
Well, I guess we're
Okay, everyone, let's
let me put up
defense.
A UAV.
Everyone,
let me put up a UAV.
Okay, alright, let's
does
go.
Does anyone have machine guns?
Everyone, let's go defend Bravo Alpha Gate.
Fucking hell, come on, Omega!
Defend
one
Alpha.
Way, where are they?
Behind you
don't
all.
Shoot Omega, okay. Don't
head
off. Alpha Gate.
Yeah, someone just stepped it.
I got yelled at for shooting Omega. Stop shooting Omega. Fuck.
I guess we're defending Alpha Gate.
This is fucking great. Wow.
What the fuck? I'm so sad and overjoyed that
just
I called this.
Station someone on Omega so that if it looks like we're really about to lose, kill it.
Yeah,
we've got another
got
wave.
Points already, go ahead and do that. Gravemind, are you all set already?
Well, we're all
fine.
I need don't worry about it. We're fine.
For glory.
Alright, R. Full Romeo. Romeo.
Holy shit.
Wow.
Okay, that would really made me sad, so. Also, they're shooting at me from the gate.
Wait, they're all Thunderbolts.
Yes, they are.
Party on them.
Fuck you.
Zulu is a good target, Zulu.
Target destroyed.
Keep those narcs coming.
YOLO next.
The fucking Thunderbolts are- there are some Thunderbolts stationed looking at spawn.
Oh, really? Ouch. Well, do what you can. Critical.
What's wrong?
Let's see. Charlie Thunderbolt.
The enemy team. I got my 80 points, thanks.
A Zeus. And... a Watch Stalker.
Friendly
you
fire.
One has open right.
Oh wait, who's that dude? Oh snap.
Keep in mind, they might start trying to flank behind us too here.
Yep, they're trying to spawn camp now a little.
Call them down.
Alpha, missiles away.
Oh, yeah, okay. Underbite, Thunderbolts. Okay. YOLO.
Somebody head over to the generator.
I'm gonna get around behind them so I don't block your line of fire, except my legs.
Yeah, keep on that generator. They're gonna start spawn camping us.
They're behind us now.
X-ray.
Right, have you now.
At them legs. And we're gonna kill the last one.
Well, there's still two assaults over by our spawn.
Alright, limping back to Omega.
Target acquired.
You said there's two assaults sitting at our spawn?
Yeah.
Yeah, cool. I'm gonna go kill them.
Sorry.
We got a Zeus and we got a Stalker.
Seriously? That was like two salvos, man.
It was one side, then the other.
No, I'm gonna drop in my SRM bomb.
I like
next.
The Raven.
So, Yeah, target I think destroyed. We should be able to finish off those assaults.
New target acquired.
It's gone.
Okay.
I'm slowly limping to
I'm just
maybe.
Gonna eject.
The tide is turning in our favor.
Wait, I can't eject. Oh yes, my last
okay. You can. Oh.
Yeah, I'm on my last stack as well. We should probably pop Omega now.
Yeah, that
sounds good. Yeah, I'm pushing Omega.
I'm on my third mech, so I'm legged, so I'm just gonna fight.
No, wait, no, this yet. Can't I be my last mech. I can easily keep farming.
I still got a mech after this.
Oh wait, no, my third mech.
There's a misery golf.
If you're on your fourth mech, I'd say get ready to.
Alright, I'm out of
misery's primary.
Wait, Omega's gone.
No, it's just
one hit.
Yeah.
Oh, snap, I can't even tell.
Somebody really knew what they were doing.
Let's
very precise.
Let's try to win by attrition first, I think.
Yeah.
I don't want to lose at this point.
About
that would be.
Right, I'm bringing in my.
Because we're down four.
My Timberwolf.
They're one down.
Yeah.
Do we want to form up? Our fourth wave guys just running.
Oh,
in?
Wait, they're actually behind. Alright,
oh,
then just
oh, they're dead,
charging,
yeah.
I guess.
Yeah, win by attrition, just try to fight near Omega, so you can always pop it if you have to.
Yeah.
I'm going in.
Alright, well, hold up for me, I still gotta come back in.
We're six down?
It looks like I've got my 80.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I got mine just on
Let's
my
take
side.
That right side, guys.
Yeah, just pop Omega Chaps, because it would be incredibly embarrassing to not win now.
Okay.
Yeah.
Actually, then, hold up, we're gonna form up in C4, I believe. Yeah, C4.
Yeah, C4.
Alright, so everybody dropping now, form up.
G3.
Oh!
Well then turn around and come back.
That's
no, he's
well,
right,
they,
let's
they
go
know,
Alpha Gate then.
They know
looking
we're
at the
near
map,
Alpha.
Everybody is...
They're gonna defend Alpha.
But, if you are through Alpha, come back. So everybody form up F4, please.
Their entire team is going to Alpha, by the way, just...
Oh, screw that. Alright, then...
Nika guy
guys near Alpha, form up F4. Guys near Beta, form up C4. We'll do a simultaneous pincer. I'll let you know when. So F4.
Right. Yeah, I'll take you far on Alpha.
Don't go through on either side.
Alright, well, I'm in my Hellbringer with ECM for the beta push.
Alpha right now.
Are they flowing out?
I'm gonna go to Super Hall, guys, because I'm useless.
Okay, F4, C4. Don't go through the gate.
We've got six mechs lined up, I think, pretty much on low signal, Alpha Gate.
Okay, we're almost in position C4.
UAV at Alpha Gate.
I prefer to wait, but you can
take
call
the UAV down.
I'll let you know when we're formed up in C4.
Did you just goss a UAV?
Yep.
Yeah, we've got four here, so the C4 guys will probably take Omega, depending. Ooh, but,
it's pretty easy. Minus. As soon as you see the targeting meters displayed, fair. You are. Spot on, so
oh,
basically
yeah,
you charge, wait until the infinity turns to the 400 meters and choo!
New target. Alrighty. Acquired. Ready?
Ready?
Nope,
not
quite. Yet. No.
Just when Wyvern's Hellbringer gets here, we're ready to rack.
We'll go in undercover of stealth and take out Omega.
Alright, we got some
except for that guy
I'm going in.
Alright.
Let's go.
Turbato.
Yeah, I'm here. Go ahead.
Simultaneous
pincer.
Go, 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 go!
Get the dirty bird on the road.
Fuck you, stalker!
What the hell, one way?
Kill this Vindicator.
I landed on my leg.
Get inside, Asteria.
Misery's
right,
down.
I'm down. Okay. That's my last mech.
Good kill.
Alright, guys, in we go.
Let's just go fuck up Omega.
Yeah, let's make sure we get Omega.
Rush on.
Ah, overheated.
Do not disappoint me.
You failed me for the last time.
The only
Vindicator
here, and we just
you failed me for the last time. Again!
C4 guys, hard left is easiest.
Yeah.
Yeah, whatever way.
Wherever this kit box is going,
you got it handled. Oh yeah, no troubles.
Holy shit, I lost the flamer.
Left torso, critical damage. If you get there before I do, go ahead and shoot. Totally fine. I'm just taking the safe path. All
right,
right
next
to
their dropship.
Right for me to pop it?
Do it, yeah.
Okay,
pop it.
Do it, Billy.
Oh, I can't reach it anymore. Ultra auto cannons
destroyed.
Alright, nice. Oh, that's what it is.
Nice.
Easy peasy.
Oh god. I'm still extremely sad about the fact that they flanked behind and killed me in my dire wolf.
I think it was more silly that we had to defend Alpha Gate.
Yeah.
As attack.
That was pretty great.
Sacrifice was not in vain, I hope.
No, we won. It's clearly
looks like everyone on our team made their 80.
Everyone on their team made their 80 as well. 24.
Even that. Also, so it's perfect.
Nice.
Yeah,
how did I
do?
One of the most
ridiculous
and fun games in CW ever.
Yes.
That was really funny.
That's great.
Okay, we'll come back.
You know, I think the thing is, too, we could have been assholes and spawn camped them, like, when we had Omega cleared, but we didn't.
Yeah.
We let ourselves be pushed back and out, and then we came back again later.
Yeah, I mean, they knew we had it dead to rights, and that everyone just wanted their 80 points, so it was like we were working together to
yeah, and they weren't.